The container represents the Pacific Ocean between Indonesia and South America. The blue color is the cooler, nutrient-rich water, and the oil layer is the layer of warm water created when the sun's rays hit the surface. The hairdryer represents the trade winds. Normal condition, trade winds blow east to west. Watch what happens to the blue layer and the oil layer. Now watch what happens if the trade winds stop or weaken. Again, look what happens to the cool nutrient waters and the warm water layer.